pretty good. Oh, why did I take out all of that for? Oh, because it wasn't connected. That's okay. It should be high enough. I don't know that I need to go any higher than that. But I will go ahead and pop a T here. Just in case. Alright, then we want... large cargo containers. Interior plate. I need to drop any piping down. all of this is completely unnecessary. They would stay up there just fine on their own, but I like to play with a little bit of realism, so I needed obviously some weight support there, even though that one's like halfway into the rock, so that's not real, but you get what I'm saying. God, I was leaving that hole open. Oh well. Alright. Now we have a bunch of storage locked away. But can I get up there? No, not really. Alright, let's make a path. Need to rename all the other ones. Blue cargo keep. Go ahead and control C that so that we can do this faster. This one, and we'll keep our bottles, tools, ammo. And that one. This one will also be horse. This is 5. Horse. This one is 6. Components. Seven. Why is my number locked? 7. Ingots. I can't reach this one. There we go. 8. I don't think there's anything else that we need to store here. So we'll just leave that one as kind of open. Now, go get rid of our red ones. Hopefully, it will clear this out. Yep. Make sure all the red ones are empty first. That one's not empty. And neither is 10. Why do I have... Oh, that's blue. Why did it pull it up under red? Okay. Which one of these has inventory? This one. Okay, those two are welders. So these must be my grinders. Yeah. Let's get rid of both of these. Now I can add some new ones here. Blue. I'm gonna build up all four of those and then I'll deal with the other side of it. Did I name this one? Three? I think this one needs to be three. Three, four, five, six, yeah. Okay, then we want two, four. Upgrade. Lots of storage now. Turn my lights off. Go to K, type in cargo. It took out a lot of the names. Component, but rename this as ORS. Rename this as ingots. Rename this one. As ingots. And the other two will just be overflowed. Percentages now, good. Okay, hopefully it'll transfer all of this. And this will stop being 100% full. Inventory is at 37%. Delete that percentage off there completely. Zero. I want all three of these to be zero. I want all of it in here. So yeah, just rename this one. Zero, zero, zero. That's exactly what I want. That one's up to 44%, so give me one more. We are completely out of this stuff. I don't know why I moved all of 4 to 7, but okay. That's fine, I guess. Porsche. Inventory. Look at the cargo. Oh, it's ice trickling in. Okay. Yeah, quite a bit. Let's look at hydro. I think that 100%. Still filling up the hydrogen tanks, which is what I want. I could move the hydrogen tanks into here, so I can put them like on top of there, and then put all of, put me, I don't know, 4 of the H2 generators and 3 gravel sifters, or the other way around, and I could build 2 hydrogen tanks right on top of this, although I don't know that it would line up, now that I think about it. I probably need to go put them up here. Where's my little cutter? There it is. Give me... I'll just go 2 hydrogen tanks for now. And if I want to keep everything status quo, I could go like this. On top of a hydrogen engine on top of each one. That's where I don't want that to fix out. Just like what I have in the hangar, and then I can take the ones in the hangar down. Control panel, there it is. Blue. Mm-hmm. Two. All right, now I can go take the other ones down. Then I need to build a bank of batteries, probably, so I can get rid of the ones that are in here. Like this to empty. Probably can. Take down both of those. Cover that off. I don't know if I have any grinders over here big enough to do this. Cover that off. Alright, so I need one build repair unit here. So that it could be my grinder over here as I take things down. Oh. Oh, they made it over here. Alright, though. This is the connection for the turrets, so I definitely don't want to take this down. Similar, they don't need this here. That's an O2 generator. It's a sifter. That's an O2 generator. Can I switch? Ooh. I need to go build up my wall of batteries, and then I can switch all of these to discharge. I'm gonna help charge up all these other batteries real quick. And I'm gonna bury all of our batteries in the ground so I don't have to see them. Plates. That should be enough.